Game 6 of the Western Conference Semifinals here. Welcome, everyone, to the NBA Playoffs on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan along with Greg Anthony and Brett Beard. David Aldridge will be reporting from the sidelines. It's the Denver Nuggets and the Portland Trail Blazers. You look at Portland, it's a win or stay home as they look to keep their raucous crowd to help propel them to a final Game 7 on enemy ground.
A must-win game for them, no doubt, but playing in front of that home crowd, they have every bit of confidence that they can win this game and shift some of the pressure if they can force a Game 7.
And let's go straight over to David Aldridge for a report before the tip-off. Hey, Dave.
Well, guys, undisputedly, Damian Lillard is the leader of this Blazers team. Now, Yusuf Nurkic said, "He's the best thing that's happened to me. To have a superstar in this league as a leader, a friend, and a teammate, it makes me better." Kevin?
LDA, you can't get much higher praise than that. Thanks. Portland starts out with the ball. We've got a chance here to set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this one. Taking a look at the Nuggets, Millsap and Jokic, the pair inside. Murray and Harris, the guards. And it's Craig in at the three.
That's a great look for Aminu, who has the athleticism and long arms to do damage inside.
Inside. Harris, no good. Here's Harkless. Kicks it out to Lillard. From outside the arc. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Lillard. Murray against Lillard. Now here's Murray. He's tightly guarded to the left wing. Millsap kicks to Murray. Denver passing it around. Five on the clock. Charity stripe shot, and he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in.
That's a pretty smooth release for a 6'10" center on the perimeter.
Nobody near Lillard, and the three ball is good. Lillard's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
Murray against Lillard. Murray, the pass to Craig. Pass to Jokic. The shot that time, not on target. Now the Trailblazers take it the other way. They need to put the big loss on Tuesday in the back of their mind.
You know, they're the visiting team. It's a loud arena, very distracting at times, but simply no excuse for missing a ton of free throws.
Yeah, it just looked like, and I'm not sure if you guys saw this, but just never comfortable in this game. And the line certainly is one of those places where that could show up.
Now Murray, following the three-point attempt by C.J. McCollum. Craig, good.
Yeah, you can't leave people open around Jokic, and the offense is set up to have cutters and movement. They'll take advantage of the defense if they sleep.
Now here's Lillard. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. And Cantor, wide open, he shoots. Good. Great play by Lillard to set it up.
Cantor does a good job of shooting off the catch there, easily getting that shot up thanks to his height.
Harris outside. Pass to Jokic. It's tipped. Three-pointer, Lillard. Craig pulls it in.
Right now, he's just out of sync. A lot of shots rimming out, and he's got to try to find something different.
To the middle. Here's Jokic. Here's Millsap. Misses from close range.
The defense was in the area, but not really effective. He has to put away this leg.
And Cantor throws it down.
using some brute force to take it strong to the rack. Cantor leaving nothing to chance.
Now here's Murray. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Millsap dishes to Murray. Over Lillard. And again, Denver no good. Trailblazers leading by four. It's McCollum on the wing. No good with the triple. For Denver, they've gone just 2 of 8 shooting so far, just 25%. Here's Craig. Outside for Murray. Here's Jokic. And another miss by Denver.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
Harkless finds Lillard, and that one drops for him. Lillard's got 5 points so far.
Finishing in traffic, it's something you want your point guard to be able to do, and Damian Lillard can do that.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets.
Yeah, it looked like they tried to shoot their way out of the slump, and that didn't work. They got to go back and regroup.
Well, no matter how hard it's been, you want to stay positive, stay focused, and you know, maybe a couple shots will get you right back in it.
An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Collins checked in for Enes Kanter. Turner comes in for Harkless. Rodney Hood's checked in for C.J. McCollum. And it's Seth Curry in for Lillard. Big group substitution here for Denver. Mason Plumlee's checked in for Jokic. Martin comes in for Torrey Craig. Beasley's checked in for Gary Harris. And Morris subbed in for Jamal Murray. Here's Collins. Following the basket by Mason Plumlee, Collins kicks to Curry. The Trailblazers need to get off a shot. Here's Turner. Misses off the left iron.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
It's pretty obvious right now the defense is not comfortable with Barton taking those shots. It's remarkable at drawing fouls when he's on the floor.
First trip to the line for him here. One falls for
6'6", 175. That's one wily athlete. Will Barton tough to guard given his height and his speed.
All three throws good from Barton. Turner with it. Kicks it to Collins. Hood on the wing. The dish to Turner. And stolen by Barton. And the Nuggets pushing it up now. And it's slammed in by Plumlee.
Combine the fluid movement and the explosiveness, and Plumlee brings it down.
And a tremendous Unleash Chaos replay coming to you courtesy of Under Armour Hover Havoc. Turner passes to Hood. To the paint, and down it goes, jamming that one home.
And how about the execution on that play? The screen was set up in exactly the right spot.
And the finish wasn't too bad either.
Yeah, it's funny how you see so many picks, but this one sets up the defense well. No one rotates over. Bang.
Three-pointer, Barton. And no good that time. At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. It's the Trailblazers. They're up by two. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return. Thanks for joining us again as we get set to continue our broadcast of the Western Conference Semifinals. Guys, what stands out from the Blazers so far?
A huge fan of how they have rotated here defensively, been able to challenge multiple shots.
And if you're rotating like that, it's got to be a great line of communication between all five guys. You see that reflected on the scores, all that trust showing up with the lead.
The Nuggets trail. So on the floor for Denver, Barton and Millsap at the small and power forward spots. Morris is out there with Beasley, and it's Plumlee in at the five, roaming the paint.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Just lucky he was off.
No one near Turner as he lets it go. Misses the three.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
Beasley finds Morris. Here's Barton. Turner covering. Millsap passes to Barton. Pocket six. Denver needs to get off his shot. Millsap misses. And so it's Turner with it. He brings it up for the Trailblazers. Hood dishes to Turner. And around a minute gone here in the second quarter. Hood, the pass to Curry. Back to Hood. Here's Turner. A three-pointer, no good. Denver's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Beasley up top. By Hood. Beasley kicks to Barton. Back to Beasley. Beyond the arc. That one's in. His first bucket of the game. He's 1-for-2.
Well, Will Barton always going full speed. That time finds a bullet pass to a teammate.
Barton against Turner. Pass to Collins. Outside Curry. Over in the corner, Turner. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Turner's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Morris outside. Millsap lays it up and banks it in. Millsap's got the game tied up here for Denver.
Well, burning up the defense right now is Millsap on the interior, just finding enough space to create scoring chances.
So timeout called here, the first for Portland.
Yeah, I mean, it's an opportunity to kind of regroup and discuss ways to maximize these possessions.
And therein lies the trick, discussing ways to be aggressive but not committing turnovers.
For the Trailblazers, Enes Kanter's checked in for Aminu. McCollum comes in for Evan Turner. And Lillard subbed in for Seth Curry. The Nuggets also changing it up. Jokic has checked in for Millsap. Harris comes in for Malik Beasley. And it's Jamal Murray in for Morris. Now here's Lillard. He's got five. Releases. Martin with the rebound.
The defense there got away with a major lapse.
Harris against McCollum. And Jokic wide open. He shoots. And Denver again with the bucket.
I swear Jokic is out there playing with the watch on because of the timing aspect of his game.
Here's Lillard. That one doesn't go. For Denver, they've gone three of their first five shots to drop here in the second quarter. Offensive rebound. Jokic, no good.
He's still looking for his shot. Somehow they're winning. They'd like to get him going.
Wasted no time on that one.
Hood, nice job on the mid-range there, finding a little bit of a gap and making the defense pay.
Harris looking it over. On the pass to Jokic. Murray against Lillard. Fires from the line. Murray dishes to Harris. And the shot no good, a bit short.
This is when you're just surprised that a guy would miss that kind of look. The defense really did not do a lot there.
Denver's gone 1-3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter. Passes it to Murray. High arcing shot. Back to Barton. Jokic finds Plumlee. The shot comes out. For Portland, they've gone only 2 of 7 from the field since the second quarter got underway. Here's Hood. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead there. And for the Nuggets, their shooting is definitely lagging at the moment. They're just 30% in the second quarter.
And Will Barton looks comfortable there down on the inside with the shot.
Portland trailing here. Lillard outside. He kicks it to McCollum. 1:12 left in the first half of the game. There we go. Now in the scoring column with that make, he is 1 for 4. Pass to Plumlee. Burton outside. Murray surveying the D. Pass to Jokic. Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nuggets will retain possession. Here are the NBA's top scorers during this postseason as shown on the 2K leaderboard. Fourth, Damian Lillard.
And he's taken off on a tremendous scoring streak at the perfect time. I mean, obviously, he's established himself as a premier playoff performer.
There's 48 seconds left in the first half. And so it's McCollum. He'll bring it up to the Trailblazers. Poke loose. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Murray. A different look now for Portland. Harkless comes in for Collins. And Turner subbed in for Hood. Paul Millsap is checked in for Denver. Torrey Craig comes in for Will Barton. ...35 seconds left here in the second. Lillard from outside. Denver grabs the miss.
He hit 1-3 in the first, but the well has been totally dry for him in the second.
I like that from Murray right there. When he's passing it like this, it can make him so much better and so much more open.
Now Lillard, 5 points in the game. The three. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will retain possession. One second left, and he got that one up in time but doesn't go in. And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. Nuggets lead by 2. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Kevin, thanks. Here with Coach Terry Stotts. Coach, it's a hard game so far. Going into the second half, what will you tell your team?
You just got to compete. You know, keep competing, trust each other, and make plays.
All right, Coach, thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks so much, David, and we'll step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after this break.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. For the Nuggets, they're locked in a battle tonight. And knowing that they're desperate to clinch the series here in Game 6, it's likely to be a rough, grinded-out second half. They don't want to let this opportunity get away from them. Kenny, your thoughts on the Nuggets' first half?
Well, there was one pleasant surprise, and that was the bench. They gave them a big lift. Those guys came into the game, they did all the dirty work, and they scored baskets.
Shaq, how do you think Portland played?
You know, they haven't shot the ball very well. Not nearly enough quality looks. Right now, this game could easily come down to shot selection and how they run their offense. They need to keep the ball moving and generate better looks.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final
horn. Oh, buzzer.
High above downtown Portland, you get the great idea of the beauty of the city, folks. Welcome back, everyone, to the Pacific Northwest. And thanks for tuning in as we get back to the action of our broadcast here of Game 6. Denver in the lead. Lillard the one with McCollum at the two. Enes Kanter is out there with Aminu, and it's Harkless in at the small forward. That's the group on the floor for Portland. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Aminu. And here are the Nuggets now. Harris outside. Just four to shoot. And it's Jokic in the corner.
Yeah, just not his night so far, guys.
No good from outside. A floater hangs in the air, and the layup is up and in. Harkless has got it all tied up now for Portland.
That's as good as it gets right there. Beautiful reverse layup in traffic.
There's the pass to Jokic. Shoots over Kinsley. Jokic, no good.
Yeah, another missed opportunity, and you can just see the frustration.
Yeah, when your shot's in the fridge like this, it's easy to lose your confidence, and that's why some of the most prolific scorers, they have short-term memories.
He's just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Murray outside. Cantor against Jokic. Here's Millsap. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
The D cannot allow Millsap to get that deep inside the paint. He's just too good in there.
For Denver, they have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just two for two.
Two shots.
The first free throw is good.
I think publicly, Paul Millsap has been underrated, but if you talk to people around the league and those people in the know, what he did at his time in Atlanta certainly was something that garnered a lot of attention as a versatile power forward who could play some defense, a self-made player in this league.
No good on the second, so he hits one of two.
And they start the second half with three straight misses.
Paul Millsap with the rebound. Millsap's got four rebounds now tonight. Harris passes to Murray. Back to Harris. And here is Murray. He's still scoreless so far in this one. From deep. Good on the triple. And the Nuggets lead by one.
Well, they missed their first three shots, and after that make, maybe they'll get some air underneath their wings a little bit.
Lillard scanning the floor. Back to McCollum. Offensive rebound. And Aminu kicks to McCollum. Passes to Harkless. Here's Aminu. Here's Cantor. And they have their chances. Two offensive rebounds, but they still come up empty. Harris finds Millsap. And Millsap slams it in.
There's been a lot of attention around the league about how good Millsap was defensively on the interior, but don't forget about what he could do on the offensive glass.
Now here's McCollum. Here's Aminu. Portland, no good that time either. One-on-one here. Pass to Craig. Now here's Murray. Harris outside. Back to Murray. From deep. And it's Portland with the rebound. Cantor's got his sixth rebound on the night to the inside. And Cantor throws it down.
Well, if you go to Lehigh, of course, you're going to make smart plays. McCollum good at sensing when his man was going to be wide open.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
Yeah, you know, some of it's shot selection, some just bad luck, and they just can't get anything going.
Well, coming out of the timeout, let's see if they go for the outside shot or if they look to go inside, try to build some confidence by seeing that ball go in.
an almost entirely new group here for Portland. Collins checked in for Aminu. Turner comes in for Maurice Harkless. Rodney Hood's checked in for C.J. McCollum. And Curry subbed in for Damian Lillard. Denver also making some changes. Martin's checked in for Torrey Craig. Malik Beasley comes in for Harris. And Morris subbed in for Jamal Murray. Here's Turner. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. Let's take a look at the players who have pulled down the most rebounds during this postseason. Nikola Jokic, number one. Portland shooting their first free throws of the game. He's off on the first.
And the leadership that Evan Turner offers up can be a huge bonus. This is a guy who continues to accept and play well within his role.
Plumlee is checked in for Nikola Jokic. And it's tied up with that one.
He's shaking his head moment there. Had a chance to put them out in front, but at least they're tied up.
Morris against Curry. Tipped away. Stolen by Collins. Morris against Curry. Pass to Cannon. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. Beasley, the pass to Barton. And it's sent back by Turner. Kicks to Curry. Back to Turner. There's the pass to Curry. Just five on the clock. For the lead. The second effort. And Cantor with the lay-in. Good. Cantor's got 8 points.
Like when his motor is running and he's playing with high levels of energy, Cantor is a monster on the offensive glass.
Feeds to Millsap. Count that one. Millsap's got the game tied up here for Denver. There's 47 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Curry deciding where to go with it. Cantor dishes to Hood. Portland moving the ball around. Clock at six. Shoots it up. And misses it off the right side of the rim. Denver's gone 1-3 from downtown since halftime. Morris kicks to Barton. And that one released in time, but no good.
Turner committed defensively. Good job of using his wingspan to contest that shot and maybe alter it.
Third quarter comes to a close and a battle brings it to a tie. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. Terry Stotts had some advice for his team. Let's hear what he had to say.
It's going to become a possession game. Everyone, every possession, whether it's transition or rebound or loose ball, it's all going to come down to those things. To win the game, we got to play well at both ends. All right? We can't let the offense affect.
Coach Stotts really zones in on the little things, the attention to detail items.
And pressing on this now, in the guts of the game, every play matters.
3/10 quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. So on the floor for Denver. Inside, it's the talented pair of Millsap and Jokic. Beasley is out there with Morris, and it's Barton in at the three spot. Got a hand on it.
That's good footwork from the big man as Cantor aware defensively to get to that one.
And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for the Trailblazers. McCollum outside. Over Beasley. Buries it from about 10 feet away.
Well, he knows how to get the shot off at any time on that pick and roll. Natural instincts taking over, and the experience helping McCollum as well.
Now, here is Morris. He kicks it to Beasley. Passes it to Jokic. And Jokic slams it in.
Jokic is a big center, tough to contain close to the basket. That's a nice throwdown.
Curry against Morris. Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. And here's McCollum for three. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. And the Trailblazers lead by one. Morris finds Beasley. Back to Morris. To the paint. Here's Jokic. And Jokic slams it in.
Jokic is a hard worker. That time, a terrific job of rolling into the open space after he set the screen.
Now a timeout called by Portland. One of the stories here, Nikola Jokic, getting it done today.
Yeah, the defense has not provided any threat to stop him out there, so it should come to no surprise that he continues to attack the basket.
A different look now for Portland. Al-Farouq Aminu. He's checked in for Collins. Harkless comes in for Rodney Hood, and Lillard subbed in for Curry. The Nuggets also changing it up. Torrey Craig, he's checked in for Will Barton. Harris comes in for Malik Beasley, and it's Jamal Murray in for Morris. Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear Terry Stotts talk to his team during that timeout. He wants to change it up defensively and get more people packed into the paint. He said, they're beating us up down low. We have to put a stop to it. Let's see if they respond, Kevin.
They throw good, Damian Lillard.
Well, I love to watch Lillard play. He's from the Bay Area. That's where I'm from. Did you know that, Kevin? I mean, I'm a Bay Area product. We could talk more about that later. But he's fearless, heartless, and he usually saves his best for last. It's Lillard time in the fourth quarter.
The free throw is good from Lillard.
Encouraging sign there to see him knock down the free throw.
Nuggets have gone 3-of-4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth. Murray kicks to Harris. But they recover it. Back to Murray. Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. Jokic. Another miss by Jokic. Portland's gone 1-of-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Lillard from outside. Nailed from three-point land. Lillard's got 5 points in the quarter.
Amazing how much Lillard has spatial awareness when his defender's just far enough away. He's going to shoot that quickly.
Murray outside. Here's Craig, defended by Harkless. Harris passes to Jokic. Basket is good, the assist from Harris. Harris has got 3 assists now in this one. Murray against Lillard. Pass to Aminu. To the middle. Kicks it out to Lillard. Jacks up a three. Hits it from three-point range. And the Trailblazers lead by 5.
Well, they're getting a lot of their points outside the paint. 3 of their last 5 baskets are from three-point range.
McCollum deciding where to go with it. Jokic with the steal. Murray, the pass to Jokic. Back to Murray. Here's the three. Denver keeping it alive. A new 24. The tray drills the three-pointer.
How about Murray stepping up, poised for this young player?
For Portland, they've gone an outstanding 4-of-5 from the field in the fourth quarter so far. Here's McCollum. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Millsap's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Harris picks to Millsap. Craig passes to Murray. And here's Jokic. Goodbye, Lillard. Wide open look here for Murray. Again, the miss by Murray. Portland leading. Down low, here's Cantor. That's another one for him. His fifth in just seven shots.
Well, he's a scorer, and stepping up this time, Cantor with a big one.
Denver calls timeout. They're trailing by four. 1:21 left in the fourth. And now let's present our Jordan Player of the Game, Damian Lillard.
And his touch from long range has been money. Yeah, he's totaled 4 3-pointers on a very efficient night of shooting. And that's what turned a good game for him into a great one.
.121 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Jokic has got 10 points in just the second half.
Look, Jokic continues to get confidence. He is becoming that guy for this team.
McCollum right side. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Man, he was a go-to guy in crunch time in college, and McCollum now has developed that reputation here in the league.
It's deflected, and he recovers it. 51 seconds left in the fourth quarter, and there it is for him.
And McCollum's pace hasn't changed, even under pressure.
There's 49 seconds left in the fourth.
And at a certain point, there's just nothing more you can do.
Well, they're nearing that point right now. Everything would have to go perfectly just to give them a shot. He's simply staying aggressive right now, and Jokic is ready to shoot at the biggest moments.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. They can more or less wrap it up right here.
This has to be a very smart possession.
The shot's good from Cantor.
Well, he's made some big shots dating back to his playing days in Europe. Cantor coming through here in the clutch.
Here's Murray after Enes Kanter's basket. Fires from deep. And Cantor pulls it down.
Well, it's like the defense has a bunch of matchbooks in their hands right now, playing with fire. They were fortunate that somehow he misfired on that one.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
Really increasing the amount of times he goes to the free throw line, just learning and assimilating. McCollum is so much more comfortable with the ball now.
And so both free throws are good, and it's an 8-point game. Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. They trail by 8. We've got 22 seconds left in the game. What's your take, guys?
And just trying to salvage anything at this point, even if it's just some momentum heading into the next one.
Well, it's all about doing your best with the time that you've been given. It's the only thing, really, that you can control as a player. So let's see what they decide to run.
Here's Morris. Craig kicks to Jokic. Here's Craig. Jokic on top. Out to the right wing. Fires the three. So the Trailblazers win it. I think, Greg, they played with a little more of a relaxed demeanor tonight, knowing
This was it, now or never.
And their season continues because of that, Kevin. How about forcing a game seven? This is big, and it's going to be an intense battle. I cannot wait.
It'll be terrific. You're right. It's time for us to say goodbye. We hope you've enjoyed our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference Playoffs. For Brent Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.